display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 TWICE has set a new record in Japan as their third single, Wake Me Up, has gone double platinum. See also, May Idol Group Brand Reputation Rankings revealed according to the Recording Industry Association of Japan, RIAJ, Wake Me Up, has been certified double platinum as of June 8, selling over 500,000 copies. This is not only TWICE's first time being certified double platinum, but they are now the first female foreign artists to receive a certification for a single album in Japan. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile.
English. 300x250, ATF, Wake Me Up was released on May 16 in not only Top Oricon's weekly singles chart and Billboard Japan's weekly singles chart, it is also their fourth release to be certified platinum after their debut best album.
TWICE recently held a batch of successful concerts in Japan and will be continuing their tour in Singapore on June the 17th. They are also planning to make a Korean comeback in July. Congratulations to TWICE on the momentous achievement. Source 1.